we have our sucrose sample and our potassium chlorate. The potassium chlorate is quickly reduced in gaining 6 electrons, making it positive and or making it negative. And that, by being reduced so quickly, allows the sucrose to oxidize, and it loses 4 electrons, becoming more positive, and that's the oxidation of sucrose.
What's it smell like?
It smells like marshmallows.